Hello photographers, Tom here from Cameras Direct with another product review. Today we're going to have a look at the silica gel humidifier tins that we sell here at Cameras Direct. This is one of the cheapest things you'll buy, but also the one that could save you the most amount of money. Silica gel is basically designed to absorb moisture. In fact, it can absorb about 40% of its own weight in moisture. What you use it for basically is you pop it into a sort of a contained area, a sealed area with your camera gear or electronic devices or really anything you want to protect from moisture, and this will absorb moisture from the air and keep the actual overall humidity in that area to around about 40%. And that means that it's going to save fungus moisture getting into your camera gear, particularly fungus. That's a big killer of lenses. That basically, a lens gets moisture inside it. When it dries out, it leaves little spores inside the lens or your camera gear, and that will turn to fungus. And when that starts growing, it's like a spider's web and a disease that goes through your lens. It can be cleaned, but it's expensive and it will usually come back. So why wouldn't you prevent it in the first place with something as simple as a 40 gram tin of silica gel? Our packets here are reheatable, so you buy them and reuse them. They start off in their tin as an orangey colour, and then when they're wet or fully absorbed all the moisture they can, they go a dark green colour. In fact, we have one here which is actually full, and we use it in our rental lens cabinet to keep the lenses dry from moisture. And of course, when you then dry that out, they go an orange colour again. On the tin, it does say, if green, reactivate 3 hours in the oven at 250°F. Now that's 250 degrees Fahrenheit. That is 120 degrees Celsius. So if you kept it around that sort of area for Celsius, 3 hours to dry it out, and then you can reuse them. My tip, photographers, is that they are in a tin, but if that tin pops open in your bag, you end up with a whole little gel beads everywhere. So please, pop a rubber band around them to prevent that from happening. We always recommend having two, so that you've got one in your bag being used and one that you can keep in a airtight sort of Glad bag that's ready to pop in when that one's full. So folks, silica gel, simple, cheap item, but it could save you thousands of dollars in repair bills. Silica gel, 40 gram tins from Cameras Direct.